Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get you one of the major update for my iPhone, and this update version is called 16.4.1a, right? Which is different software update when compared to the previous versions, and first time this Apple released this kind of update. So I'm going to explain you what are the features are available in this update. So if you open the software update page for iOS 16.4.1, this is what you see, iOS Security Response 16.4.1a. This rapid security response provides important security fixes and is recommended for all users. So this is not a new version of update like 16.4.2 or 16.5. And it's actually 16.4.1, which is the same version and we are using around 3 to 4 weeks. So it's not a new software update, but this is a rapid security response, which means that this is a tiny update. It's a small update intended for security reasons. And this is the first time this Apple does it for iOS for the public, because they have tested this before for beta testers for beta users. But now they are rolling out for everyone for the public. So what is this update means? And I said this will keep happening. If this is a just first time, but Apple will continue releasing this kind of software update is instead of releasing a new software update, a big software update, just to fix a few things related to security. They are going to release those tiny software updates. They won't even change the name, the number, so it's still 16.4.1. But they have one here right here, just to indicate that is the updated version of 16.4.1 that fixes security issues. So as you can see, this is a small software update, 85 megabytes only. It's intended to be downloaded and installed in a couple of minutes. And this is what we get with the software update, security updating, security fixes. And if you tap here to learn more, we actually don't have any data and any specific information on what this update is supposed to fix. What we have here is this general information I'm giving you right now. So this is just like a general information on RSR, as this is called as rapid security response. Okay, so actually some people sir does not like this update. So if you feel same thing, just follow a few steps to disable this RSR. So we simply open your settings menu and go to general settings and click on about section and tap this iOS version. So finally you get the option called remove security response. So just click to uninstall it. So this is that what RSR update. So my best suggestion is just try to install this RSR and which maybe fix your all security issues. So friends, if you like to watch more tech videos, just subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.